In this video, you will learn how to access databases in KNIME Analytics Platform. Let's jump into it. To connect to a database, you need a connector node that creates the connection to the database via its JDBC driver. KNIME Analytics Platform provides a set of nodes for connecting to all JDBC-compliant databases. Many file-based and server-based databases, such as SQLite, MySQL, or PostgreSQL, have dedicated connector nodes. These connector nodes already contain the necessary JDBC drivers and provide configuration options that are tailored to the specific database. The nodes are part of the KNIME Analytics Platform installation, so no additional installation is necessary. Dedicated connector nodes for big data platforms such as Apache Hive or Impala can be obtained by installing the KNIME Big Data extension, which is also open source. If no dedicated connector node exists for your database, you can use the generic DB connector node. Let's have a look at an example workflow to connect to a database. Here, you want to read data from MySQL database, so you can use the MySQL connector node. In the configuration dialog of the MySQL connector node, in this first drop-down menu, you can change the database dialect. In the second drop-down menu, you can change the JDBC driver. Below, define the hostname and port where the database resides. Next, enter the name of the database that you want to access. In the authentication section, provide the credentials to access the database. One option is to provide the username and password in this field. However, since entering and storing a username and password directly in the dialog might lead to security issues, KNIME allows you to provide credentials from outside the node, via workflow variable connection coming from the credential configuration node. The available credentials are shown in this menu. The other tabs are for advanced optional settings. In the JDBC parameter tab, you can add custom JDBC driver connections parameters. In the Advanced tab, you can configure more settings, such as the query for validating the connection. In the Input Type Mapping and Output Type Mapping tabs, you can define which data types in KNIME Analytics Platform correspond to the data types associated with your database. However, the settings that are defined in the Connection Settings tabs are often enough to establish the connection, so click OK. You can now access the MySQL database. For databases that don't have dedicated connector nodes, you can use the generic DB connector node, which can connect to arbitrary JDBC-compliant databases. In such a case, it is necessary to register the corresponding JDBC driver in KNIME Analytics Platform. Let's say you want to connect to a SAP HANA database that doesn't have a dedicated connector node. You can register its JDBC driver in the dialog that opens if you go to Preferences, KNIME, Databases. Click Add, and in the dialog that opens, provide a unique ID and the name of the JDBC driver. In this menu on the right, define the database type, which is SAP HANA in this case. This database type is not listed in the menu, so select the default option. In this field below, specify the URL template. You can click the question mark to see the available options for creating the URL template. Finally, provide the path to the JDBC driver in your system. The driver can be downloaded from the website of the database provider. Click OK, and as you can see, the newly added driver appears in the list. Now, open the configuration dialog of the DB connector node. It looks much the same as the configuration dialog of the MySQL connector node that we've seen before. Select the newly registered SAP HANA driver here in the driver name menu. There are other settings you can define as well, such as when you connected to the MySQL database. Thus, the connection to the SAP HANA database has been created successfully. Now that you are connected to a database, you could use the DB table selector node to select the table in the database and continue with many in-database manipulation operations using other DB nodes. At any point, you could also import the data into KNIME using the DB reader node. In this video, you have learned how to connect to a database in KNIME using the dedicated connector nodes. Some are already provided upon installations, and some can be installed via extensions. You've also learned how to connect to any JDBC-compliant database by using the DB connector node, and finally, how to register a JDBC driver in KNIME Analytics Platform.